Good evening, Angel Baptist, 7 Hurricane Lane. I would like to address the council for, because I volunteer over at St. Vincent de Paul, and over a few weeks ago, one of the abandoned houses were set on fire. And the problem that I see is not everybody go past there, and in the summer you have the homeless sleeping on the porches where honestly I feel that it poses a safety hazard, and just culminating with the fire. That actually scares me because, you know, someone could have died in it. And I know that, you know, we do have this I Believe campaign and for the city beautification. Those houses, two houses, at once it was three, but two houses have been abandoned for over 5 years, and nothing seems to happen with those. And then the other thing is, I do support Andrew Durrell on his on the gang initiative, and also for the citizen patrol. But what can be done about those abandoned houses?
We talked about this about 2 weeks ago, about the abandoned houses, and we're going to get the address about the momentarily.
We are.
Yeah, you know, I think I know which ones we're talking about as well. And they are a safety hazard, you are right. Sometimes it's difficult to find who actually owns them, first of all. And if we do have an ordinance that regulates abandoned properties and what responsibilities are, you just can't walk away from the property and leave it there, as some people have done. So the mayor told me that they have the address, they will look at them, and we'll follow up on that. But thank you for volunteering.